Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to get an old Amber and let's go Pikachu. Now I had like a weird little like glitch thing on my phone, so I had to turn off the game, so I had to reload it, but I'm loading it right now, so. But you need to go up into Pewter City. I don't know why it's so blurry, but you have to go to Pewter City. Okay. Now, there's two things you need. Well, actually, technically you need two, but you only really need the one for now. Okay. But, oh wait, it's already cut. Oh well, look, there's a spooky little thing here. A little tree here. Yeah, you have to cut the anything coming in the building. Well, actually, real quick, I'm gonna walk out so you can see where the thing is. But as you come up, like when you come out, this should be this thing here. Okay, this should be this thing here. Just built me tree things to cut. Come in here. And so these doctors, and this is where the old Amber was, since I already played this, I already have it. So, you talk to this scientist dude. You talk to this scientist dude, and you're like, give you like a new game, and you'll just give it to you, because, and then after this, like, you just talk to him again, and you'll say, oops, talk to him again, so, get the old Amber checked, and then, after that, you have to, go all the way over to here, Cinnabar Island. And if you don't have it, then you'd have to like sail all the way down the air boot. And after that, you go into I think this is it. And I think you have to talk to him. I don't know if he is or not, but no, I don't think that's right. It's three. I'm gonna just talk around people so I find. Oh, here it is. It's actually in room 3. Just fuck on. This is Hiya. I'm an important doctor. Yes, very well known indeed. Here, I study rare Pokemon fossils. Any idea of fossil money? Since I don't exist, no, get back. If you have one, you can give it to him and he'll just turn into the Pokemon like for him, did I? Let's see, do I have an Aerodactyl in my Pokemon box? Oh, there he is. Yes. Link, but I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. I'm not complaining. I don't know really, but this is my Aerodactyl. It looks different colored. Crap. It looks different colored on the screen than what I actually see. But nature's naughty. The dance mat is. Like, you know, just, Cinnabar Island where I got the global mats 44, which is what's still that, and its characteristic is mischief. It's freaking nature's naughty. It's very naughty. Mm-hmm. I forgot I've already put on chapters. I still need to get more trades, but I still need to beat the game because I still haven't done that yet, but I have all the badges already, so I'm going to need to beat the game, I guess. when I go into the save, at the all 8 gym leaders. I have my save though. And that's really all there is to it, so bye.